Welcome back to week 8 of Kono's Crash Course. Buddhism is a prominent religion in modern times within Asia, which first originated in India by Siddhartha Gautama, who was born around 563 BC into Hindu faith within the warrior caste. He was spoiled by his father, who wished for him to become a warrior as well, but when Siddhartha was 29, he encountered four people on the street. He saw an old man, a sick man, a dead corpse, and a monk practicing self-denial. He deduced that he did not want to end up like the first three, so he started practicing self-denial himself, eating only one grain of rice a day, leading to him being malnourished. After realizing this diet was not working for his goals, he took a rest under a Bodhi tree when he suddenly reached an awakening and enlightenment. After his enlightenment, Siddhartha changed his name to Buddha. This enlightenment in Buddhism is called Nirvana, and it's what Buddhists strive for. The area between extreme self-denial and extreme indulgence before enlightenment is called the middle way. Though Buddha is the main figure in Buddhism, Buddhists claim that it is a philosophy and not a religion, known as non-theistic beliefs. The philosophy in itself has over 2,000 sacred writings known as the Sutras and Tipitakas, which are the oldest texts. Within these beliefs are the Dharma, which in Buddhism is the teachings and beliefs to strive for, such as kindness, patience, and wisdom. Other teachings include the Four Noble Truths, which are the truth of suffering, the truth of the cause of suffering, which is because people are changing in an unchanging world, the truth of the cause of the end of suffering, which is achieving nirvana, and the path that frees from suffering. This path that frees from suffering is eightfold, starting with the division of wisdom, which contains right understanding and right truth, then ethical conduct, which contains right speech, right action, and right livelihood, and finally mental discipline, which contains right effort, right mindfulness, and right concentration. The Sangha is an important structure of communities where monks and nuns meet, open to both men and women. Ashoka the Great was a primary leader in the development of Buddhism, and it resulted from his guilt of war crimes and desire to better himself. He created stupas in 200 BC, which are places for Buddhist meditation. He even outlawed torture and the death penalty within his jurisdiction. The Silk Road was the most prominent reason Buddhism spread to Asia, being a large trading route through the continent. Modern Buddhism contains three schools or categories. The first is the Theravada, which is the oldest school in the Way of the Elders, mostly containing monks and nuns. The most prominent in modern times is the Mahayana, which believes that you are not required to be a monk in order to have enlightenment. The last is the Tibetan school, which originated in the country of Tibetan and is based around the Dalai Lama, a leader who is believed to have come back voluntarily from Nirvana in order to teach others. That's all for this week. Study for the quiz and wear your vehicle retaining straps.